Dream Bunny.
So, close your eyes now, and let's go to Dreamland.
Hi, kids. Did I hear someone talking about me?
Look at those ears. Hey, where did you come from?
Many, many years ago, Michael, during a time that was very frightening for children.
It's scary now, but nothing frightens me. Hey, Michael!
Daytimeville.
Yes, Kiana. You see, Daytimeville is where you spend all of your time when you're not here visiting Dreamland. It's the time you spend at home, in school, with your friends.
You know, daytime, home, you get it?
Oh, I knew that.
Yeah, right.
Cool. Dream Bunny, you're the best.
Thank you, Kiana. Here in Dreamland, we try to think positive, encouraging thoughts. And as Jessica said, when you return to Daytimeville, you take all those good thoughts back with you.
I gotta try this stuff at home. See ya.
It's like magic, Dream Bunny. Everything is so easy and fun in Dreamland. Now we know how to do anything and do the best at everything we do.
That's right. Let's start having fun right now by singing the Dream Bunny song.
I'm Dream Bunny, ambassador to Dreamland. Yes, Dream Bunny, though I'm not using sand. Dream Bunny, make your dreams sunny. Come along, let's grab us a hand.
Dream Bunny, hop on a rainbow. Dream Bunny, night all aglow. Dreaming sweet dreams, straight into Dreamland. That's where I wanna. That's where I wanna go.
Michael, did you know he has a dream bunny?
Who has a dream bunny?
Tony.
He has a dream bunny. Well, how do you think you got here?
Oh, yeah. But we don't need toys anymore.
Hi, guys. What's this about not needing toys?
We're boys. We don't need to talk to toy dream bunnies anymore. Only girls do that.
Well now, Brandon, I'm a boy, and look at all the toys that I have. It's okay for girls and boys to cherish their dream bunnies.
A dream bunny? Don't you think that makes us look silly?
Never. Aren't you having a lot of fun with all the toys? And we all know that fun is good.
You're right.
I'm not an ordinary rabbit, but let's keep it a secret, don't you blab it.